We had the Vikings on the run. And in the mopping up efforts, we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Something you want to talk about?
Not yet. Vikings!
Geyser fields of Ashfeld were where.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge. Get back!
Taylor!
Mizero!
Threat. Vikings were warriors.
I need to defeat their commander.
You could go back to Balkan.
Now with aim! Now with aim! Now with aim!
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Once, there were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times, one of us claimed the title of Warlord. 7 times, that Warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us. I am the eighth. The others rest now in their tombs.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here? Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We are going to have to fight our way out. Today, I finally met our warlord.
Got your Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Leech.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.